Hello, my name is Kate and today's video is about personal lubricants and its types and how to choose the right one. So, lube is great. Using lube is nothing to feel shameful about. It can be a great addition to your sexual experience. So, it will bring your sexual life to another level. In this video, we'll discuss water-based lubricants, silicone-based lubricants, oil-based, and how to choose the right one. Please subscribe and push the like button. And our first type is water-based. It consists of water, glycerin, sorbitol, propylene glycol. So this kind of lubricant is great for all types of sex, excluding fisting. So the main benefit is that it contains water, so they can be easily cleaned with plain water and a little bit of soap. So it makes washing your hands and bathing and cleaning your sex toys simple and convenient. It has a consistency of lightweight gel, so it feels wet and natural without reducing friction and without having behind a greasy coating on the skin. So this type of lubricant is cost effective, it's easy to find, and you can safely use it with latex condoms. Glycerin-free products are less likely to cause irritation, and basically only water-based lubricants can be universally used. But they have one disadvantage, that it needs reapplication, and the second one, it can be used in water. To select the right one for your intimate needs, you will need to consider what types of sexual activities you will be using this lubricant for, and which additional effects you want to feel. So the first type of water-based lubricants are warming lubricants. Warming lubricants are very useful for temperature play. So it's a good way of basic temperature play. So adding the heat just enhances the sensation because it increases the blood flow and makes you more sensitive in your erogenous zones. The ingredients that cause heat are pepper, alcohol, propylene glycol, and herb extract. Another popular type of water-based lubricants are flavored lubricants. First of all, you can use it for fun sex play. You can use it for foreplay, for blowjob. So they can be used for all types of oral sex. So you will be able to pleasure him for longer. You will not have sore lips, dry mouth, achy jaw. It also makes the sliding better and you will produce more of natural saliva. Using flavored lubricants make your blowjob feel like a dessert. So manufacturers come up with new tastes every year, from caramel salt to cappuccino. Another type of lubricants that are water-based as well are cooling lubricants. So they add cooling effect to stimulation in the best way and it increases the blood flow as well. So it's referred as tingling lubes and they are specially designed to create a cold sensation. And the active ingredients here are menthol and mint. So these cooling lubricants, unlike their warm competitors, leave a cool after effect on the skin and on your erogenous zones. And our next type is water-based lubricant with hyaluronic acid. So the biggest advantage of hyaluronic acid that it helps to cope with vaginal dryness. So it's very useful for women with postmenopausal syndromes because hyaluronic acid draws moisture into the vaginal wall. It's non-hormonal and it's relatively safe. It has great hydrating capabilities. So it's an interesting solution for problems related with vaginal dryness. And it's very healthy and useful for your vagina. And our next type is a water-based lubricant, which is organic and vegan. So these are water-based lubricants that are gluten-free. They are free from petroleum, parabens, and glycerin. So they are made from organic materials, 95% organic. Plus, it has aloe vera and water, flax seeds. So it's very, very healthy type as well. And our next group is silicone-based lubricant. So it consists of cyclomethicone and dimethicone. These are two types of silicone that are approved by FDA. So this kind of lube is perfect for anal sex and massage. Anus doesn't naturally self-lubricate, so silicone-based lubricant is absolutely necessary for safe and pleasurable experience. Using a silicone-based lubricant is a key preparation step to make sure your experience is comfortable and that you avoid all the injuries. So anus is unable to produce any lubrication, and it's more likely to get tiny tears during the sex. So it will allow the bacteria to enter your body more easily, and using the lubricant decreases your chances of STD. So it reduces friction and risk of injury during the sex. It has many different benefits. So it tends to be slicker and have a thicker consistency. So it is a slippery, long-lasting, and it's ideal for longer session. Also, it requires less lube to be reapplied, and it needs reapplication less often. This type of lube is great for sex in shower, for sex in a bathroom, because you cannot wash off the silicone so easily. It's also compatible with condoms, and there are several disadvantages. First of all, it's very hard to wash off, so you will need soap, water, and I highly recommend to prepare in advance and get a special sex toy cleaner. It's also not recommended to use for vaginal sex. It doesn't moisturize skin, and it may also leave stains on your sheet. So it shouldn't be used with toys that are made of silicone, because they can break down, and it can also break down the rubber. So you can safely use it with toys that are made of glass or metal. So the first type of silicone-based lubricant is the silicone-based with warming effect. So this type gently heats on contact and warms with motion. So it adds a warming sensation to your play, and it helps to relax sphincter during the penetration. And jojoba oil helps for these purposes. And the second type of silicone-based lubricant is hybrid. Hybrid is a blend of water-based and silicone-based. So you get the best from two worlds. It's long-lasting and it's easy to wash off. So it's 30% silicone, 70% water. And our last type is oil-based lubricant. It consists of baby oil, mineral oils, petroleum jellies. So it's a natural alternative to synthetic chemical lubricants. It's ideal for masturbation with hands or sex toys, for penetrative unprotected sex, for water play, for feasting, for anal sex. So it can be also used for sensual massage all over the body. So the benefits are, it provides a slippery feel that lasts much longer than water-based lubricant. It's suitable for use as an intimate massage oil. It can protect and feed dry intimate tissues. So basically, it's strong and long-lasting lubricants that give additional protection to dry tissues. And it's perfect for extreme types of sex. But there are certain disadvantages. First of all, you cannot ever use it with condoms. So it's only for unprotected sex, because it can destroy the material of condoms. Also, it can damage the material of sex toys, and oil can leave coating on the rectum or vagina, so it increases the risk of bacterial infections. And it's much more difficult to clean off the sheets and your body. It's good to know before you buy what purpose you are picking the lubricant for, and if you are planning to use it with condom or with sex toys. If it's your first time buying a lubricant, try to avoid any artificial flavors, colors, sugars, essential oils, because you need to make sure first that the regular water-based lubricant doesn't cause irritation. So features like warming and tingling effect, it's better to buy this kind of lubricants when you are already confident that you don't have any allergies and any reactions. So first, check the ingredient list, read product reviews, or go to the sex store and ask the experts there. So when you pick up a water-based lubricant, try to pick one that reflects the natural acidity of healthy vagina. If sex is painful for you and increasing lubrication doesn't help, sometimes lubrication is not the answer, and many illnesses and infections can present the symptoms of dryness. So it's better to check with your doctor if you have these symptoms even with lubricant. And always try to take care of your personal lube. Check the expiration date. Once you open the bottle, it should be good for 6 months to a year, and it can be longer for a silicone-based lubricant. So throw out your lubricant container if your bottle has been opened for more than a year, and also if it has changed the color or taste, or if it causes irritation, and choose your dispenser wisely. So this, for example, is a pump top, so it's hands-free. So this is the best dispenser for using at home. So another type is with a top container. So this is good for traveling. And if you want to just try some new lubricant, new taste or new effect, you can always try sachet. So this is a small pack just for single use. And put your lube away carefully. If you use silicone-based lubricant and if your bottle doesn't close, protect your other belongings and put it in a zippered plastic bag. Thanks so much for watching this video. Please subscribe for more videos and push the like button. And I'll see you next time.